what up, Eric?
Another reason I hate this category. 6 minute long resets. Yo, Fives, what's up, man? That's the main reason I hate this category, just 6 minute resets. Yeah, I saw. Thank fucking god. I guess we all just bugged him enough. I didn't bug him nearly as much as I meant to, but whatever. Now that you're done prancing on and off. Wait. Wrong one. Well, thank you, Fives. Oh, can you really? Whatever. Hey, Muska's demo is about. Little did I know. You wanna roll with the street warrior? I did not know that. Thank you for TK. Thank you, TK, for the tip. Thank you, Silent. I did not know that. Yo, Ricky, what's up, man? Welcome to the grind that is 6 minute long resets to get a decent jersey to actually do a run. Kappa B.
You're nuts. Wow, give us some nice luck. Mr. Peralta's not here right now. Let's see if.
Hopefully, that since Fives got Twitch chat to fix the game director, that means more people will come looking for Thug 1. Which means more interest. You're Joey, right? Well, this is the most popular category, I mean, most popular game out of the entire community, so. Cool. Here's hoping that it leads to more people coming out and seeing how awesome this is. Let's see. And more viewers for me, Kappa.
So you want to be sponsored, huh?
Want a bit more combo? I thought so. I don't know why I never thought of it before. I don't know. Well, thank you for the tip.
Eric, hey, what are you? Dude, I go to school with your.
Dude, I go to school with your sister. Hello, Doge. What? I think I got that. I got the like the very edge of it. Okay, I think. I cannot wait till I can fix my left trigger.
Sorry. No.
Isn't that backstory? Well, wait, it's their sister, not our sister. Wow. I did that. Bad. Whatever.
I can go. They took it.
I was, skating it. This ain't
fast rats. It's such an easy fucking trick. I love the death. I cannot believe it. I love how I found that. Yep, the air escape. I've been on a roll of air escape today. I've only missed it like once so far. Bonk. Still 230? Nope. 29. Fun. That's fun.
All right. Good job. The waterfront is.
Yeah, all he needs is the patcher. And, he has a point to the Borderlands 2 directory. Yes, not... And do 160 to 110. I'll shut it down. Or. Okay, now if I get this is a decent section right here, I can actually save a bunch of time. I was gonna say something about offline mode. Don't worry about it, it's not going to update on Steam. Fuck. We had a message, we had the message too, but Amy said not to worry about it.
Can you help me out? Check out my buddy's sick line.
Do, do, do.
Help me out, and I'll help you get some kill.
Dude, what's it? Is this the same seed? This is a good Manhattan, though, isn't it? I'm confused. Can you shotgun someone in the dick? It's Borderlands. Yes, you can. Oh my god. Hello. Dude, what the fuck? Huh. I'm confused about this. Play badly, get the same seed. I get that seed. Play good, I get the same seed. What the fuck is this game? RNG's weird. Wow, hello. That's slow.
Sweet. Check out. Sweet. We gotta get this.
Dude, you gotta help me ditch.
We good? We're good. Okay.
I'm sick of that. Finally, Stacy has. Good. The harmony. Soon we will fuse the. Normally. This will be the ultimate.
Then I miss it.
Done.
Me.
Yeah, this time save about to come up.
Lawless individ.
Sick. I think it pushes it to below main sub 1 hour for this category for some of the best. Which, honestly, would be fucking ridiculous. I don't see it happening. Unless we find a few more strats.
Why don't you put-
Oh, I just thought of something. I just thought of segmented stuff and then I've remembered it. TK and Silent, I know Silent, you are like retiring and shit, but it's still up to you. Zen got brought up the idea that we could do like a segmented run of like Thug 1 or something. Shit. Really? Hello?
Someone is-
Really? Wow. Wow. That's a very cool way to lose fucking 5 seconds. Yeah. No, I'm probably ending up going to get stuck with fucking New Jersey. We all just take turns doing like a specific chapter or whatever, or entire like level. I think chapter would be easier, and we just grind it out and make a perfect run, and then we submit it together and make a compilation and shit like that. Cause I think it'd be pretty cool. Have you ever seen like Half-Life 2's like segmented runs? It's kind of like that. Yeah, that curb, I've lost runs to that so many times, it's ridiculous. It's quite literally one of the worst things ever.
There's a gap. One more.
Thank you. I mean, you don't have to have SSD though. I don't think so.
Welcome to.
Getting a lot better, but whatever.
I bet you can't wall plant off the
stream buffer 4 days. What? Hello? I could like tell you exactly what I said in an envelope.
All right, let's go.
And like snail mail, it'll be a lot faster.
Get into the hey, that's
oh, should I missed a kickflip? I was slow.
Hey,
I fucked that up. There you go. What'd you miss? Me deciding I was gonna be able to fuck up RNG. Held it. I have really good I had decent RNG and I fucked it up.
Got a tight.
What's up, Realm? We do that just in case. Wanna get bopped.
You skate pretty.
Are you serious? That is shitty.
Metal the vert.
Nice. Alright, cool, thank you.
Best trick.
There's some cool stuff. Wow, you made.
Best trick.
It was about. I'm gonna probably lose the rest of my time. But it's fine. Nailed it. Just a bunch of chilling around right now. Dude, I'm like so close to 1,000 followers. It's ridiculous. Which by the way, if I hit 1,000 followers in the next few days, I mean, because let's put We're supposed to, I have like a 24-hour marathon sometime next week. I'm not sure what day yet. Usually I don't do anything for like follower specials, but my friends are down, so I was like, fuck it. But they're on spring break, so this is actually a perfect time to do it. Yeah, rest in time. Yeah, I'm gonna be behind a bit.
Yo, let's get some photos for your first.
But I had messed up the RNG section, plus that fuck right, up with the curb, kind of killed it.
All right, here it is.
I see you, Realm. Thank you for coming out, man. Thank you for the good luck.
Night.
And tired, like, let us realize it's like 3 a.m. YOLO.
Wow, kid.
Nailed it.
What's up, rookie? Man, we need to get some. That's playing your party.
Yo, 22 viewers. Nice. Thank you everyone for coming out and watching again as always. I still need to figure out what the fuck I'm gonna do for my 24-hour special. Obviously do Tony Hawk and shit like that, but not sure what else. We'll have to see.
so the party's cool and all, but...
A party, huh?
That's very interesting, and that's bizarre. I'm going to assume that it's some sort of issue that they resolve in the later patch.
Hey, I snuck out of the park.
Ooh, almost hit the thing. I almost chanced that.
Ralphie's partied a bit too hard.
Well, yeah, that's stupid as Borderlands. No, I think TK just wanted a downgrade so he could use all glitches. What's up, HBO? How you doing? Nothing much, just trying to get a decent run in this game, on this category. With how many bullshit goals there are, it's probably easier said than done, however. Especially in Vancouver, like, holy shit, I can save like 30 seconds in Vancouver, but Vancouver is just stupid on this category. Mainly because of lawnmower. Only because of lawnmower. Shit.
Whoa, what a party, huh?
Wow, hello? Messing up that jump. It's not that hard of a jump. It's not that hard of a butt slap either. I say that I used to have trouble with it. Yeah, Sana has a record in this. So do you guys want to add a glitchless category to Thug 1? Because I'm a 4 Kappa. More records for me. Double Kappa. Over the, I don't know what the double Kappa is tonight, dude, for me.
Hi there. Hey, Ripper.
You guys rule.
There are lots of.
That feeling you still say time on bad Vancouver? Nice, dude. I also got the slow fucking bail. Hello? Fuck my life.
Nothing says.
Really? Jesus Christ.
Team video.
Some games I feel like it's needed. Because there's sometimes like stupid, really, really, really hard glitches that you can't do. But for this game, glitches is dumb.
I figured out a way. Here it comes.
My god.
Get the letter.
Wanna put lotion on my back? Nice skating. Mahalo.
See if you.
I bet you can't.
All right, night, Evan.
This ditch here.
There are lots of places on the island.
Now that you're up.
Look out!
Your nerve runs.
Let it go.
That's a good emote.
You wanna do crap, it's the cops. We gotta
Yo, this time save.
How you guys doing over here?
Damn it. Fuck that up.
Thanks.
Hey, bro.
I'm collecting some last minute.
That was bad. Eh, that was decent.
Alright.
I fucked it up though. Now everyone's favorite section, the lawnmower. Please, lawnmower gods, please give me the power to become the great lawnmower king. Don't worry, amigo. Fuck. Fucky, fuck, shit, fuck, okay. Got it. Oh my god, dude, this thing turns like... I don't know how to describe how bad this thing turns. Okay. In there.
That was off the hook.
I was slow. Don't worry, amigos. Now the days when I kept hearing that over and over again.
Of lead up.
What's going on?
Yo, dude, please, thank you.
Passport.
Okay, get that one. Whatever. Take it.
Are you ready, bro?
I heard you guys have some killer.
Hey, bro, I'm gonna be skating.
Love this song. You guys can't hear it too much because Eric Skip decided to lower volume, which is another thing I noticed. I learned was that Eric Skip does lower the volume of the game, which is pretty sick. Wasn't a long time ago, but it's a pretty sick tidbit. Eric actually lowers down your volume of your music. You have this time save coming up, and boosh.
Crazy app.
Decent.
Want to get some practice in? Hip. Good job. Now let's go again. You sure you're? I should have known it'd be down to you.
Do.
To see something. Sweet. Now that the nice.
That's slow.
We know. Hit these esc. Dude, you're gonna miss that bus.
Goal! That was a delayed goal.
Don't forget your shoes.
My main man, the dog.
Hey, stop! Hey, stop! Good work, my main man.
Quite funky fresh.
Hey, American. So-
Hello, Shania. Thank you very much. I hope you enjoy.
Down here.
Oh, what the fuck that was? Some is the late input.
That was some damn sweet cup.
Damn it.
That tank's a little. Rodney Mullen. Why?
Yo, you know Caleb.
Shit. Fuck. That was bad. I was just dumb, whatever.
Hey there. What?
Wow. These kids came here just as
I panicked and ran out and forgot which gaps are in Moscow.
That's what I'm talking about.
You are very lucky, your embassy.
Come on.
Alexander sent you.
That may not work. Cool.
Thank.
Oh, sure, but I'd like.
Yo, I just realized sub 1 is entirely possible. I could get sub 1, actually. Oh no, we'll see. Like, you need a ridiculous run, though. Fuck. Okay, I got that. I forgot her hitchbox is actually pretty huge, which is nice.
Hey, Sean. Going up.
Hell yeah. I'm-
Before any of these other guys.
Hey, I.
Could have been a little bit better, but whatever.
What's that?
Hey, where it is you really?
For Alto. Use that. I heard another. We could cap the team video with some high.
I get video skip. I'm gonna fucking go ballistic. I don't think it does. Nope, didn't get it. Dang. I've been funny.
I've wait.
Oh shit.
No one's ever shot in Sandy.
I ain't messing up that one, but that one's the last one. That's probably the hardest one. But you don't have much room for error on that one.
For this next part, I want to shoot just one.
Fuck. This is a sloppy area. What?
Check it. For all the pulse of...
I've waited.
Well, there you go. New world record. 1 hour, 19 seconds. Jesus, 1 hour. Sub 1 hour is possible, isn't it? That's it. 121. So there is... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yep. That was it. GG, no re. I can't play Borderlands. I can play it for a little bit, I guess. Let me look over the run real quick. Alright, so let's go over the run. New Jersey was pretty garbage, not gonna lie. Manhattan was pretty good. Tampa was garbage. San Diego was garbage. Hawaii was pretty good. Vancouver was pretty good. San Sebastian was pretty garbage. Vancouver 2 was pretty garbage. Moscow was pretty garbage. So yeah, sub 1 hour is indeed possible. But you would need a ridiculous run.